installing and printing with Microsoft Universal Print on macOS version 13.3 or later. This video shows you how to set up and print using Universal Print on your Macintosh computer. Universal Print offers a seamless printing experience without the need for print drivers. Installing the Universal Print app. Before you begin, make sure that you have installed the Microsoft Universal Print app from the App Store Online Store. From the Applications folder, launch the application. When prompted whether to allow Universal Print, to add a System Settings pane, click Allow. Universal Print now appears in System Settings. Adding a printer. Before adding a printer, make sure that it is already registered with Universal Print. To know how to register your printer with Universal Print, you can refer to our instructional video, Registering a Printer and Printing with Universal Print. Navigate to System Settings and then select Universal Print. Click Sign In. Make sure that your account has a Universal Print eligible license. Click Add Printer. Select a printer by location or search for the printer share name and then press Enter. Add the printer. Printing. Now that your printer is installed, it's ready to use. To print a document, simply select the printer connected with Universal Print.